Hi, I'm Rodrigo Miranda and I'm application engineer at Leica Geosystems. In this video, I'll explain how to use the Earthworks function in the new Leica DISTO plan app. Behind me, there's an excavation site with sloped embankments, and I will use the new Leica DISTO plan app to calculate its volume.
Thanks to the P2P technology of these devices, you'll be able to measure with great detail pits and deep excavation with irregular shapes. Set up your DISTO on a tripod to measure your excavation from a fixed position. Earthworks is supported by DISTO S910 or by the NX4 on a DST360. Now you can select the Earthworks function in the Leica DISTO plan app. You'll be asked to connect your DISTO. The app will automatically recognize if your DISTO is supported. Make sure that your DISTO is leveled before starting. Now you can start capturing points at the top of your excavation to define its outline. Measure the points in a sequence, and with the undo button you can always remove the last point measured. Trigger measurements by pressing the red on dist button on the app or on the DISTO. When you have completed the outline, measure a point on the ground to define the height of your excavation. You can also enter the height manually. Now measure two points on the slope to define the angle of excavation, or choose 90 degrees or enter the slope manually. Once you're done with the measurement, the volume of your excavation will be automatically calculated. You can also visualize your excavation in 3D. Finally, export your plan in PDF format, JPEG, or even as a CAD file. This allows you to quickly share your work with your colleagues or clients. Watch also our next how-to video about the DISTO plan app.